你哋樂隊其實係 stand for 咩咧？
足質無，我諗係唔好理人哋點諗，就做自己中意做嘅嘢咯。
I think it was more like we were looking for freedom. We were looking for freedom of expression. All of us, like, we all have different backgrounds, but like I think we all had that same passion of like, when do we get to do what we believe in and what you really like passionate about?
影響你哋足針毛最深嘅一個單音樂單位或者一個人，會係邊一個？
我哋好細個就已經好中意睇日本樂隊咯。我哋以前細個喺蒲窩咧，見到有啲日本樂隊嚟演出，係會覺得哇，點解我哋成日投訴呢個地方啲聲唔好，但係點解佢哋次次都可以攞到咁好嘅聲嘅？我記得有一段時間係大家都會好中意東京事變咯，即係嗰種錄音嘅方法啦，那個聲啦。在他們的 arrangement 上，我想大家都很喜歡的東
西。Well, we played a show with them like five years ago,
紅線音樂五週年。
剛才聽他們玩兩首歌，其實他們有的歌他們又很拿捏到，很大 energy 的又得。
我最記得他出手前，他是會在後台要跑不知道多少圈。
Good Night was a killer track, and I was just wanting to know like what kind of a band like Chok Chang Mo is like, how do they play, like what are they like? You go up there, they're just like super down to earth, like chill, new age hippie.
第一日開始組隊，到今日，有邊一件事你哋覺得我冇無悔嘅，就完全係今生無悔對呢件事？
我諗係開始，大家開始投入去做呢隊 band。
嗰陣你問十年前，我一定冇幻想過我哋會坐咗喺東京嘅一個 studio 度做緊呢個訪問。
I think we've done this for so long. Honestly, like we've done this together for so long. Like we slept on floors together. Like.We went through like days with like, you know, like a cup noodle ramen.
我哋身邊有好多朋友係由細到大同我哋一齊夾 band 夾其他 band。望翻周圍，好多都已經冇夾 band， 已經投入咗另外一個生活。
Like we went through it, and now we're finally get to enjoy music. You know what I mean, like finally, genuinely get to enjoy music.Thank you, Tokyo. Thank you.